park is the concept to say, we want to see building types that are low in height, so townhomes, that's what I was talking about, the townhomes and other types of development right on the edge of that. So it's not a stark transition into that denser development. Then in this brown area, and you can come up later after and see, these are where the higher density developments will be located. So that's really considering the community and the transition and the existing urban fabric that's here, to say we don't want to just make it a stark transition, please just smooth it in there. Just be very sensitive to how things already are and let's complement that.
Yes, sir.